Sorgen machen, dass die Mitte infiziert wird, dass sie hier aufhören.
Das ist mir egal, ich bin ein freier Mensch, ich stehe hier.
QAnon is the people that believe in what Trump's trying to do to change our country.
Trump 대통령 부부가 코로나19에 확진됐습니다.
한국 시간으로 지난 10월 2일 트럼프 대통령 부부가 코로나 확진을 받았습니다.
I want to thank everybody for the tremendous support. I'm going to Walter Reed Hospital. I think I'm doing very well.
평소 트럼프 대통령은 코로나 방역에 소홀한 태도를 보였습니다.
I don't wear masks like him. Every time you see him, he's got a mask. He could be speaking 200 feet away from it. He shows up with the biggest mask I've ever seen.
Yeah.
마스크 사용을 무시하는 발언도 잦았습니다.
The issue of what happened when you were in France continues to be a.
You're gonna have to take that off, please. Just you can take it off. Your health. How many feet are you?
트럼프 대통령의 확진 소식에 미국의 여론은 싸늘한 반응입니다.
Oof. Especially after what he just said on the debate, that's kind of embarrassing. Yeah, he was making fun of Biden for wearing masks, and then he tested positive a day later. I think it's problematic how he makes it out to be a joke.
He's an idiot. And I knew this was coming, but I do feel bad for the guy, but at the same time, he brought it upon himself.
I believe he's the one who released the virus in the first place or had something to do with it, and it got out of control, and now it's come back to haunt him. Now he's got it. He's got what he gave everybody else.
지난 8월 트럼프 대통령은 딥스테이트라는 조직이 백신 개발을 지연시키고 있다며 황당한 주장을 했습니다. 딥스테이트라는 단어는 알파벳 Q로 표현되는 미국의 극우 단체가 즐겨 쓰는 말입니다.
Their movement. They saw the president wave at a family holding a Q sign.
My name is Jay and this is producer Won-jun Choi.
마이애미 대학의 정치학자 조셉 우신스키 교수에게 그 정체를 물었습니다.
Conspiracy theories for economic gain. Like the Alex Joneses of the world.
QAnon is a decentralized online conspiracy cult and are working with President Trump to battle the deep state. This deep state is comprised of satanic sex trafficking child molesters who eat babies for magical powers.
And why has the coronavirus?
미 에너지부 최고 기밀 등급을 뜻하는 Q에 익명을 뜻하는 단어를 붙인 QAnon. 극우 단체의 QAnon은 사탄을 숭배하는 딥스테이트가 끔찍한 범죄를 저지르고 있다는 음모론을 펼칩니다. 힐러리, 오프라 윈프리, 오바마 전 대통령 등이 숨은 권력 세력이고 그들과 맞서는 존재가 트럼프 대통령이라는 것입니다. 이 황당한 음모론은 극우 세력의 지지를 받고 있습니다.
You think they're running this country?
I think they were and they're petrified now. Because they're losing their control.
But Donald Trump's the president. He's running the country, right?
Yeah, but he's having to fight against
them. QAnon is the people that believe in what Trump's trying to do to change our country.
Q is a patriot. He is someone that is very much loves his country. And he's on the same page as us. And he is very pro-Trump, okay?
문제는 트럼프 대통령 역시 QAnon을 공개적으로 두둔했다는 것입니다.
Can you talk about what you think about that and what you have to say to people who are following this movement right now?
Well, I don't know much about the movement other than I understand they like me very much. I've heard these are people that love our country.
There's also a coming out party of sorts for conspiracy theory.
덕분에 QAnon 추종자들은 급속도로 늘어났습니다. 이들은 코로나 음모론도 퍼뜨렸습니다.
He's also said good things about QAnon. He has retweeted QAnon tweets, and he has had QAnon supporters to the White House. But it has emboldened the QAnon people, suggested that the deep state spread COVID-19 in order to hurt Trump.
그들이 주장하는 황당한 음모론 중 하나는 5G 전파로 코로나19가 퍼진다는 것입니다.
The coronavirus was caused by 5G.
Disease in Wuhan city of 8.5 million people. Wuhan has 5,000 plus 5G base stations now, and 50,000 by 2021. Is it a disease or is it 5G?
실제 이 음모론을 믿는 사람들이 영국 프랑스의 5G 기지국에 불을 질렀습니다.
5G activists began burning phone towers. 5G burning.
Even Bill Gates, a man with no medical. 가장 유명한 음모론은 빌 게이츠가 인구 수를 줄이기 위해서 코로나 바이러스를 만들었다는 주장입니다. 큐어넌의 음모론은 미국을 벗어나 전 세계로 퍼졌습니다. 8월 29일 독일 베를린에서는 4만여 명이 모여 대규모 시위를 벌였습니다. 시위 곳곳에 큐어넌의 상징이 눈에 띕니다. 이들은 코로나가 위험하지 않다고 주장합니다.
Pandemie ist einfach nur vorgeschoben. Das Virus gibt es gar nicht oder Covid-19 ist komplett harmlos. Das führt dazu, dass die Menschen auf die Straße gehen und sich versammeln und gegen diese Maßnahmen demonstrieren. Medizinische Verschwörungstheorien können dazu führen, dass man sich und andere unbewusst und ohne es zu wollen gefährdet.
There's skepticism of the coronavirus. 금기시 되고 있는 독일 제국 국기까지 시위에 등장했습니다. 신나치주의자와 같은 극우 세력들이 시위에 합세하면서 폭력 사태까지 벌어졌습니다.
Die glauben vielleicht gar nicht, dass Corona wirklich nicht existiert, aber die sehen die Möglichkeit oder hoffen sich zumindest, dass sie manche Leute, die da mit ihnen demonstrieren und die aus einem ganz anderen politischen Lager kommen, eher von links, aus einem alternativen Milieu, impfkritischen Milieu, auf ihre Seite ziehen können und vielleicht für sich vereinnahmen können. Das heißt, finanzielles und politisches Kalkül führen natürlich auch dazu, dass Menschen Verschwörungstheorien verbreiten.
코로나 음모론은 마스크 거부 시위로 이어졌습니다. 이들은 코로나 예방 효과가 입증된 마스크가 오히려 해롭다고 믿습니다.
Für meine Kinder eine Gefahr, eine gesundheitliche Gefahr und ich möchte nicht, dass die es tragen und ich möchte nicht, dass kein Kind es trägt. Ich stehe hier für meine Kinder, für meine Enkel und das muss aufhören.
독일에서는 현재 공공장소에서 마스크를 하지 않으면 벌금을 내야 합니다.
In Anbetracht der Tatsache, dass auch die Regierenden ja wissen müssten, sehen diese Zahlen kennen, ist es sehr naheliegend, darüber nachzudenken, was steckt dahinter, wenn